Well, Mount Whitney taking on Napomo. Remember, at one point, Napomo undefeated this season, having a great start to their year. They kind of struggled a little bit towards the end of the regular season, but a big key to their success, how about Nate Reese? 5-yard touchdown rush in the corner of the end zone. Titans have a 7-0 lead. This time, Reese airing it out, finds Milton. That's a nice pickup right there, 15 yards. That'll pick up a first down. Second quarter action. This is Reese, but not at quarterback, at running back. Into the end zone he goes on 4th and 1, and that's a 2-yard touchdown rush. Napomo up 14-0. And then Napomo's Gabe Evans. How about the story in the second half? Boomstick! What a knock right there by Evans defensively. And you're going to hear his name in just a little bit, but not before Vinny Hernandez says, I'm going to take this to the house myself, get myself on the board, my team on the board. 17-yard touchdown run. It's 21-0 in favor of Napomo. Evans, remember, he can do it offensively, he can do it defensively, he trucked a guy, now he gets an interception, and you know what, why don't we just finish the job? Evans decides to take it himself, gives it up the gut, and you know what, Evans says, I'm going to finish the job with a touchdown rush. That's a 3-yard touchdown rush for Evans. It's 28-0 at the half in favor of Napomo. Take a look at the final score of this one. They roll today. They take it 34-7 over Mount Whitney, and so Napomo's moving on. They will face Highlands of Bakersfield next week.